Hello, social media. I'm so excited. Hi, guys. It's been a minute. Oh, my goodness. Where do I start? Take this freaking mask off. Guys, so let me just make this quick. You know when I say I'm going to make this quick, it's not quick. So I'm starting a four-day trip the other day, and all of a sudden I see one of the administrators from the office like standing on the jet bridge with a package. Now, usually when you see an administrator, they either want to talk to you because you did something wrong, that part, or they want you to do a drug test or an alcohol test or both. So I was just like praying. I knew I didn't do anything wrong, and I was like praying. I was hoping that that chronic that I hit like 10 years ago was out of my system, because I swear that shit stayed in me for like 2 years. Anywho, so he comes on the plane, you know, I'm in the middle of making my announcements. Hey, welcome aboard, put up your bags, wear your mask, blah, blah, blah. And he has a little box, a little package. Anyway, long story short, you guys. Long story short, you guys. Let me make this quick. You guys, look at this. I'm gonna make it quick. Did you see that plaque? Did you see that? Also, I done went from the silver wings to the gold wings, you guys. You guys, I got flight attendant of the year. Flight attendant of the year, what? Flight attendant of the year award. You got me? I got flight attendant? Yes, me. Why not me? Shit, I deserve that shit. Flight attendant, you see what happens when you just do your job and you're kind to people. I say this all the time. You don't know what kind of day somebody had. I have rough days too, but those passengers they will never know it, ever. You know, you just maybe go over and beyond. Look up in the sky and see if that passenger who was tripping because we landed late, see if he made that connecting flight. You know what I'm saying? It's the little things. So I just want to say thank you to everybody who voted for me. I don't even know where to start. Flight attendant of the year. Excuse me. Flight attendant of the year, you guys. I'm sorry. I don't know. I wasn't prepared for this. I don't have a speech. I don't have anything written down. So off the top of my head, I would like to first thank the airline for believing in me. Looking at my application and saying, yes, this is who we want on our airplanes. Thank you, airline, for believing in me. Blue skies to you. I want to thank my mom. Hi, Mom. What's up? I know you're still up, mother. It's like 3 a.m. where you are, but I'm sure you're still up. So my mom, who said, I don't know, child, if you want to do that job, you know, all the plane crashes and blah, blah. No, mother, I'm here. I'm still here. I want to thank all the people who are going to say, how come you didn't thank me? Thank you. You motherfuckers, I love y'all too. Thank you, guys. Oh, I want to thank the people who put together the GoFundMe. I didn't know how I was going to pay my bills, be away from home for 6 weeks, going to flight attendant training. You guys came through for me. Thank you. I got y'all buddy passes. Don't trip. Who else? I just, you know, I want to thank my Heavenly Father. Thank you. Because he put the drive in me to say, and let this be a lesson to you, mature women my age, even though I have a lot of young people that follow my social media, young and old, You're never too old to make your dreams come true. Flight attendant of the year. Who would have thought 5 short years ago I would be making a video about being flight attendant? You see these gold wings? I can't even put them on yet. I can't put them on. You know why? Because I got to go home. I got to put them next to the crystals. I got to meditate. I can't. This is special wings. So ladies and gentlemen, let this be a lesson to you. Make it happen. You know how many people told me, hey, you're 45 years old. What are you trying to be a flight attendant? Bitch, look at me now. Yeah, I did that. So I want to thank you motherfuckers too. Motherfuckers who didn't believe in me. Yeah, I want to thank you. And let's see, I want to thank, you know, it was a struggle. I want to thank all the people who were there for me. Yo, my homegirl, my cousin, yo. People undercover who you guys don't even know who helped me get to where I am. Thank you. Thank you so much. So anyway, I hear the Grammy music playing. You know the music they play when you got to wrap it up? You got to wrap it up. I'm still talking. So make your dreams come true. You're never too old. You're never too whatever. That's a myth. Make your dreams. And I'm not done. I got a couple of other businesses in the works. I'm not done. I'm not done until I finish. And yeah, so just thank you guys for this award. I appreciate it. Oh, follow my new Instagram, Flights Camera Asha. Flights_camera_Asha. That would be me. So thank you guys. I don't even know. Flight Attendant of the Year. Like, I swear I didn't know this was an award. So thank you, everybody. If I missed anybody, thank you, motherfuckers, too. Thank you. I'm kidding, guys. I'm kidding. It's my 5-year anniversary, so that's what this is. Happy anniversary to me.